I love this script because it's just so much fun. And after I read it, I called up my girlfriend who likes to read romance novels. And I said, it's one of your books. It's like one of your books. Things just end the way you want them to. There's this, you know, this romantic tug and conflict and, you know, people who really know each other well but have had, you know, had conflict in their past.